Okay, there the loop is. It's just a whole couple feet away from the table. See the line coming up here. Whole bundle of it there. And here's the receiver. Yeah, I might as well prove that I'm really doing this. Okay, we're going to lay the receiver on its face. We're going to plug the loop from it. This is even more fun than part three. Part three, you couldn't see the loop connection as I made and broke it, but now you're going to see it. Here are those spirits, and they're a good 600 miles to the southeast. See the banana plug and watch the pins come out. Here they go. See, it's gone. A little bit of hum from the input transformer. Plug this thing in. There's all those little spirits from that lightning. Good 600 miles out. Might as well show the video rig. Oh yeah, there we go. That's just like a picture. Look at that. And some little scientific professional Earth radio. Super sweet little video rig. Recording direct to DVD. Having a world of fun at it. Oh, it even got a tweak. I bet if I run this to the full 10 minutes, we'll get a couple more, so we'll go for it. People, that ain't bad though. Not that much hum, it's not that irritating. Indoors, it's kitchen table. Listening to spirits and tweaks from a long ways off. Well, what's a test like this without proof? I might as well be scientific. At about 9 minutes even, we're going to pause it, go to the computer, get a worldwide lightning map or a Vicella, whichever is most applicable, and we'll go ahead and show it, and then we'll shut her all down. There's another one, and another one. We're getting our tweaks. If Mr. Sun was active, I think we'd even be getting whistlers. There's a weak one. Oh, there's another one. Little by little, we're getting those tweaks in there. Might as well give a little demonstration here. Have a little bit of fun with this while we're waiting. I'll show you what this loop will do. Okay, I'll get the cordless phone and let you pick up audio from the speaker by magnetic coupling. See, that's still a good 4 or 5 inches out. Pretty sensitive. Another tweak. Well, there's the lightning data, and true to life, they were far away. Ah, that was fun. That was good. A little bit of hum in there and picking them up loud and clear. That was fun, everybody. Thanks for watching. God bless you. Be totally blessed. Bye-bye.